part 4. We are gonna build an execution chamber in here, and I think I'm gonna make a maze. I'm gonna go for a maze defenses, I don't know. Like, previous episode, we were checking out dudes that were, like, convicted. I think wrongly convicted. I think dude was set up by, like, some corporation because he was, like, hacking into their shit and probably found something he should have, because they gave him, like, 25 years for murder and fucking 19 years for arson. Bullshit. Alright, here we're gonna build a cool maze. I don't know why. Make it take a long time to get to his execution. Fuck it. Alright. So. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Whoa, just hired people. I got a prison grant, a federal grant. That was weird. Yeah. Yeah, I got $600,000 worth. It's all getting to work. I had to build some doors or something. Solitary door. Jail door. Solitary door. It's just noisy, huh?